Illegal wire snares are used by bushmeat poachers to catch wildlife, but dogs are just as easily entangled.
Once they pass, they find these scammer snares, they end up dying.
The more the animal pulls, the more it digs in and then cuts. Okay, so that's three of us pulling. Nothing, absolutely nothing. The problem with snares is that they're indiscriminate. There's no reason why a dog wouldn't just go straight through there. Horrible. Makes you angry, really.